Hi, this is Mrs. Gerhart, and today I'm going to teach you how to undo the last step or last several steps that you've completed in the process. You're going to go to the word edit, you're going to go to undo, and you can click. You can go back several steps by continuing to hit that undo button. If you went too far, you can go to redo and you can go ahead and fix it. The other option with a Chromebook is to do Control Z, and that will undo your last step.